Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to our fourth meeting here on campus of Carthage College for the week of Rhodes College and your Carthage College leaders. This regulation now passes the meeting scheduled for 2:45 with the possibility of two supplementary overtime periods. At this time, I would like to introduce the visiting links of Rhodes College to enter the game with a 4-2-1 marker. Number 1, Captain Taylor Coleman. Number 4, Captain Chelsea Sweeney. Number 9, Captain Shannon Donaldson. Number 3, Sarah Rossimo. Number 5, Maddie Hardison. Number 6, Emma Selmer. Number 11, Elizabeth Wada. Number 17, Sydney Schindler. Number 22, Ellie Malaga. Number 25, Sarah Walker. And number 32, Christine Jackson. The links are coached by Joe Harvey, who is assisted by Mary Puckett. And now, for your Carthage College Lady Reds, Number 1, Captain Abby Ong. Number 10, Captain Rachel Post. Number 20, Captain Kendall Craig. Number 2, Talia Ferrio. Number 3, Lauren Hamansky. Number 5, Madeline Pino. Number 8, Kayla Gibbs. Number 11, Corey Brennan. Number 13, Dorothy Kaplan. Number 16, Sarah Anima. And number 24, Matthew Wachowski. The leader is coached by Sarah Meyer, and she is assisted by Lisa Walsh and Carla Russo. Today's head official is Victor Gonzalez. His assistants are Nicola Menda and Julia Negra. At this time, we ask you to please rise and honor America for the flame of our national anthem. By student athletes, coaches, and spectators, we request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in the following manner. The NCAA, CCIW, and Carthage College thank you for your cooperation.
Rhodes' goal was scored by number 6, Emma Selmer, assisted by number 9, Shannon Donaldson.
Thank you.
Lady Reds goal, number 24, Maggie Wachaleski, assisted by number 10, Rachel Post, and number 12, Danielle Novarini.
Thank you.
Reds gold for 24, Maggie Walshaleski.
Thank you.
leading her at goal, number 12, Danielle Novarini, assisted by number 11, Corey Brennan. Goal is number 10, Nicolette Glidden.